Good evening, all of you. Good evening. So, I welcome you all on behalf of SAI IAS Academy today to this small felicitation program to the success of ASO examination and SAI IAS Academy. I'll just give you a small introduction about this institute. SAI IAS Academy was established in the year 2014 with the main motive to serve the aspirants who are especially preparing for AE and AEE examination. Later on, the same SAI IAS Academy has been giving knowledge, has been giving coaching, not only for engineering students, but also for all the other groups associated examinations. And we are proud to say this, that from 2014 till 2016, in every year AE, AEE examination, at least 25 selections are alone from SAI IAS Academy. Every year in divided Andhra Pradesh, there is Telangana and the present Andhra Pradesh right now. So I will first of all request you all to please clap for SAI IAS Academy. So, at the same time, SAI IAS Academy is also being very much known for its wonderful guidance program like special general studies awareness, special arithmetic programs, and also all the competitive examination. SAI IAS Academy have also been creating a record for giving a special guidance for an examination called ASO examination, Assistant Statistical Officer. And is now proud to announce that we have given coaching, we have given training to more than 30 students, and out of 30 students in the span of 2 months, within a span of 2 months, we are proud that we have got 5 ranks out of the total guidance. Congratulations on the progress of SAI IAS Academy. At the same time, this would have not been possible without the efforts of the entire team of SAI IAS Academy. We have a dedicated team for subject, experts are there for every subject. But this examination, ASO examination, which mainly focused on statistics as the major area, and statistics was led by a person who in fact is the chief guest of this particular event today. He is Mr. Sridhar sir, who himself is PhD in statistics and has been the role model, has been the friend, and also has been the philosopher for all the students who have enrolled in SAI IAS Academy. So without his efforts, I don't think this success would have been possible. So I would also like to clap for Sridhar sir. Today I also request you all to please clap for the entire dedicated team of SAI IAS Academy. Like we are Thiruvan sir for economy, please clap for him. We have Nagarjuna for geography. Gauri Shankar. Amarnath Bhakti for polity. Rohit for environmental studies. Jonathan Sundaram for history. And you know me, myself, Sravan. I have been with you so long. The miscellaneous areas I have left with you.